Whenever current is allowed to pass through this switch, the coil produces magnetic field detected by this compass. The compass gives direction of magnetic field. Now, when the current changes, this coil produces back EMF, which is detected by this neon bulb. You have seen a pulse of light. Again,